Assalamualikum. Welcome everyone from our YouTube channel. Dear viewers, at first click the subscribe and like button next to get the best videos and inspiration us. Today we will try to tell about Russian Tupolev T-23M bomber. The Tupolev Tu-22M, also known by its NATO reporting name, Backfire, is a supersonic, long-range strategic and maritime strike bomber developed by the Soviet Union during the Cold War. It was designed to provide the Soviet Air Force with a highly capable and versatile platform for delivering nuclear and conventional weapons deep into enemy territory. The Tu-22M originated as an evolution of the earlier Tupolev Tu-22, which was a subsonic bomber. In the late 1960s, the Soviet Union recognized the need for a more advanced and capable bomber aircraft, leading to the development of the Tu-22M. The first prototype of the Tu-22M took flight in 1969, and production commenced in the early 1970s. One of the defining features of the Tu-22M is its swing wing design, which allows the wings to be swept back for high-speed flight and forward for lower speed operations, such as takeoff and landing. This design feature enables the Tu-22M to operate effectively in both subsonic and supersonic regimes, providing it with enhanced flexibility and performance. The Tu-22M is powered by two afterburning turbojet engines, giving it a top speed of over Mach 2. It has a maximum range of approximately 6,800 kilometers, 4,200 miles, and is capable of carrying a wide array of weapons, including nuclear bombs, cruise missiles, and conventional air-to-surface munitions. Its armament includes Kh-22 long-range anti-ship missiles, Kh-15 air-launched nuclear missiles, FAB-series conventional bombs, and more. In addition to its strategic bombing capabilities, the Tu-22M also has a secondary role as a maritime strike aircraft. It can carry a range of anti-ship missiles, making it a significant threat to naval vessels. The Tu-22M's ability to strike targets at long ranges while flying at high speeds makes it a challenging platform to defend against. Over the years, the Tu-22M has undergone several upgrades to improve its avionics, engines, and weapons systems. These upgrades have enhanced its accuracy, survivability, and overall combat capabilities. Despite being developed during the Cold War, the Tu-22M has remained in service with the Russian Air Force and has seen action in various conflicts, including the Soviet War in Afghanistan, the Gulf War, and the Russian military intervention in Syria. In recent years, Russia has also developed a modernized variant of the Tu-22M called the Tu-22M-3M. This upgraded version features improved avionics, updated engines, and enhanced weapons systems. It is designed to further extend the aircraft's operational lifespan and maintain its relevance in the modern battlefield. In summary, the Tupolev Tu-22M, Backfire, is a supersonic, long-range strategic bomber that played a significant role in Soviet and Russian military operations. With its swing-wing design, high speed, and diverse weapons payload, the Tu-22M has demonstrated its effectiveness as a versatile platform for delivering both nuclear and conventional ordnance. Thank you very much for being with us. Dear viewers, click the subscribe and like button next to get the best videos and inspiration us. Everyone will be fine.